so far in this matchup. Hyper extends the leg. And Yoko is known as a technician for a reason. But just because she's a technician doesn't mean she can't fly. From the middle turnbuckle, a big leg drop across Ryoko's chest. The cover by Yoko. There's two. And Ryoko gets a shoulder up. Ryoko's got to do something here. Or else Yoko could very well retain the title on short notice. As Ryoko rolls out of the ring once again to catch her breath. Yoko not gonna allow her! Oh my god! What a trustful elbow!